At the US Embassy in New Delhi, and as you can see, the barricades out here being removed. This is after the diplomatic row between India and US over the arrest of an Indian diplomat in US and her strip search. Security is being scaled down massively. In a way, India is retaliating, and you know, it's in a way it's trying to tell in the US that if it behaves with its Indian diplomats in US in a way that is not acceptable, this is what is going to happen. On a normal day, to give you a sense, this entire area, it is impossible to walk. Every move that you make out here is watched. There are Delhi police people, there are security guards of the US embassy, and there are cameras. Today you can see Delhi police people, but they are here for a very different purpose. They are here to scale down the security. As you can see, this entire road has been cleaned up, opened up to traffic. This road is generally blocked. Not only this road, all the four roads around the US embassy is generally blocked for traffic. Traffic is regulated, and it's only on foot that you can move here. But today the situation completely different. In New Delhi, with camera person Dhanpal, Shudhiranjan Sen for NDTV.